Today, I'm going to be playing a 30-man Royal Rumble on WWE 2K20, but everybody in this Royal Rumble is going to have two finishers. I'm going to be coming out at number one. I'm going to use Seth Rollins because if everybody's going to have two finishers, I'm going to need somebody who can go the distance. If you guys do go on to enjoy this video, remember to subscribe to the channel. It's absolutely free, and you could always change your mind later. We're on the road to 400,000 subscribers. Become a Spartan today. Now, let's see who drew number two. All right, let's check it out. Who drew number two? Trent Seven at number two. Okay, that was unexpected. You know, usually when we do these rumbles, the person that comes out at number two is usually like a stupid call or like a bigger, you know, wrestler. I wasn't expecting Trent Seven. I feel like it's a little random, but you know, I'll take it. He's definitely not going to be a threat in this rumble match. And you know, there's no disrespect to Trent Seven. I'm just calling it how I see it. Oh, hold on, big elbow from your boy. Who's coming out at number three? Who's it gonna be? Oh, easy elimination then. I told you, Trent. I call it like I see it. Dusty Rhodes at number three. That's what I'm talking about. Big drop kick. Now, usually when I do these rumbles, I don't really make it all that far, but I'm going to try my best here. All right, here's my plan. I want to keep one finisher at all times. So I won't use another finisher until I have my signature, if that makes sense. So once I have three, I'm going to use one. Are you kidding me? Dusty, you really evaded me like that? Who's coming out next? Cedric Alexander at number four. Dusty, get met with the super. Cedric, don't touch me. Do not touch me. I'm working on this elimination. That's two. Cedric, get off me. What are you doing? Oh, no, no, no. Anytime someone runs at me and I'm by the ropes, I'm scared. 100%. Oh, this man got right back in immediately. I need to chill out for a second. I need to let my stamina come back. I need to keep this single blue line for as long as possible. Who's coming out at number five? It's Drake. Okay. Drake always seems to pop up in my rumbles. Another super kick then. Cedric, you catch a super kick as well. Oh, with the counter then. Okay. Reversal. Luke Gallows at number six. That's definitely interesting. I got the sig, and he can't even reverse it. Okay, I got three finishers. I can definitely try and get somebody eliminated. Oh, Drake gonna try and steal my elimination. Luke, you don't want it, bro. Oh, Cedric Alexander was eliminated by Drake. Big LG, I'm coming after you, bro. I'm coming after you. Okay, I guess not. Eric comes in at number seven. Drake, you're getting eliminated right now. Right now. Oh, he's definitely getting eliminated. Luke, I'm doing something, bro. And I still got him eliminated. That's what I'm talking about. I can't be stopped. Luke, get in this corner. Get in this corner. Don't touch. Eric, mind your business. Just mind your business.
Mind your business. That's all. Just mind your business.
Finisher time. Get out of here. Luke Gallows. At number eight is Ted DiBiase and not the junior. Eric not worried about me. He worried about Ted DiBiase, and I like it. That was your finish? Are you kidding me? I mean, it was a nice move, but that's definitely not a finisher in my opinion. Shawn Michaels from 1997 comes in at number nine. Okay. It's about to go down. I gotta go try hard on Shawn Michaels or else he's gonna get me eliminated. Guaranteed. Oh, somebody help me. Double team Shawn Michaels. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, Ted, roll through. Get met with the super. I may be able to get Ted out, honestly. I got three finishers, might as well try. Oh, Eric with the elimination to Shawn Michaels. I didn't have to do anything. That's what I'm talking about. A big entrant here at number 10. It is Finn Balor. Oh, Finn, we about to run this rivalry back? That's what we doing? Eric was eliminated by Ted DiBiase. That is what you love to see. Get in the corner, don't move. It's your turn to get out. Bye, Finn. I know you just got in here, but I'm doing what I gotta do. And Otis comes in at number 11. Now, Ted, this is the game plan here. This is a big dude. We gotta work on him together. You feel me? You get the vibe? Oh, okay. Ted, I don't like being this close to the ropes. I do not like being this close to the ropes. Oh, I'm so glad I got the reversal because I think he used the finisher. At number 12, it's Vinny Mac. Okay, then. Vince, I'm sorry. Just go back to Gorilla. All right, just manage the show. Do whatever you got to do, but you can eliminate it. Ted DiBiase just eliminated Otis, and I'm about to eliminate Ted DiBiase. Let's go. We cleaning house, and we got Hulk Hogan coming in. I'm eliminating him. ASAP, bro. ASAP. I'm not sparing you anything. Bye. You're not even getting a chance to shine. Leave. Bring it. I'm so close to my signature, too. Oh, snap. James Fatal at number 14. Pulse, I'm sorry, but I'm on a hot streak right now. I gotta eliminate your dude. Okay, I got this signature. Sorry, Pulse. I'm gonna have to do it to you. Who's coming in at number 15? It's Mr. T. Oh, Pulse with the answer back with the chop. Hold on. Hold on, Pulse. I'm not letting you go that easy. And Kurt Angle comes in at number 16. Kurt with the hair, too. All right, let me turn Mr. T around. Can we talk about how good of a call this Mr. T is? This is really good. I really wish my finisher would come back so I can eliminate him. Thank you. Time to go. Bye-bye. Go back to the A-team or something. All right, I'm doing all right. I really need to let my stamina come back or else I'm going to start slipping here. Big Show from AEW coming in at number 17. Okay, Big Show is a major threat. He's got to go immediately. I don't even care that I'm about to waste the finisher I have. He's got to go. I don't even want to deal with him. Oh, what is this? Oh, just a suplex? EC21? Okay, Elimination Chamber 21? Is this just... I hear Matt Riddle's music, so it's probably just Matt Riddle. Okay, yeah. I was confused. I was like, wait, who is this? Hey, Kurt, I see you. You got caught. Super kick. Let me just go for an old-fashioned elimination. Never mind. Oh, thank God. Why is everybody in this corner right now, bro? Back up. And Triple H, the game, comes out at number 19. And Matt Riddle eliminates James Fatal. I've been in here since number one is getting stacked up right now. Oh, a pedigree off rip? Okay, then. Matt, you gotta go. You gotta go. Am I gonna be able to get this the old-fashioned way? I don't think so. I really do be using these finishers to get people eliminated. It's just the easier way. Oh, Kenny Omega at number 20. There are too many people in this ring right now. I need to start getting some eliminations or something. Oh, Mike Tyson comes in at number 21. Number 22. Who is it gonna be? Pedigree from Triple H. Who's gonna be? Angelo Dawkins at number 22. What a pleasant surprise. I love Angelo. Let's see what we can do here. You're getting... I can't do nothing. I can't do nothing to Mike Tyson, bro. This man is unbeatable. Oh, never mind. Super kick. Get out of my ring, Mike Tyson. Robert Roode at number 23. And I think it's a call version of Robert Roode. Hey, Kenny. Dream match in the making right here. Seth Rollins versus Kenny Omega. Oh, Triple H got eliminated. Oh, Kenny reversed that? That was a dope reversal, honestly. But now I'm in trouble, though, because I can't reverse anything. And that's not good. Kurt, what I'm asking you is not a big ask, okay? Just leave me in here. Don't go for elimination. Angelo, you too. Please. It's almost gone. I can't defend myself. I think it's going to be number 23 next. Either 23 or 24. Who's it going to be? Oh, Ribman Reigns at number 24. Wow. Big entrant here. Oh, my goodness. Look at this man's head. What is that? I've never actually seen him in the game before. Oh, my goodness. Goodness, that is a hot mess. Oh, Ribman Reigns just eliminated Kenny Omega and a spear. Oh, you think you know me. Edge comes out at number 25. Ribman, this ain't what you want to do. Back it up. Oh, Edge just eliminated Angelo Dawkins with ease, too. Okay, Edge. I'm so close to actually winning this thing. I need to just hold out, bro. Oh, and a spear out of nowhere. Okay, that one hurt. Who's next, though? We got Posty. Post Malone comes in at number 26. Posty, don't come after me. I love you, man. I listen to your music all the time. Well, let's go for something a little special. Top rope move. Big elbow to Post Malone. Who's coming in next? Aaron Matthews at number 27. The man that is simply better than the rest. Okay, there's too many people in this ring right now. I'm not appreciating it. Bray Wyatt at number 28. I have lasted from number 1 to 28 so far. We're doing all right. Oh, Ribman Reigns has been eliminated by Edge, the ultimate opportunist. Okay, Aaron's in the corner. I got my attention. I got my sights on him. Here we go. Get out of here, Aaron. Bray, back it up. Back it up. I got the signature with your name on it. Here we go. Eat this super kick. Who is coming in at number 29? I'm going to guess Daniel Bryan. I could be wrong. I'm probably going to be wrong here. Oh, Sin Cara. What an entrant. Uh-oh. No. I just need to make it to 30. Thank you. Oh, my God. Ed, you are scaring me today. Number 30, it's Tucker. Out of all people in this game, there's over 200 people in this game, and Tucker comes out at 30. Okay. Y'all, I could actually win this thing. I could realistically win this Royal Rumble right now. I just got to play my cards right. I could be wrong, but this could be one of my first times actually winning a Royal Rumble from number one. Can I get Bray out of here? Can I actually get him out of here? Come on. I don't think he's going anywhere. He's not going anywhere. He's not. Sin Cara has been eliminated by Edge, I believe. Okay, got the signature on deck. He did not reverse. We are in the clear. I got two finishers. Edge, you gonna taunt like that? You gonna taunt like that in my ring? In my ring? Get on out of here then. Feel yourself then. Post Malone is weak. There is no way if I throw him over, he's not going to be eliminated. There we go. There we go. We winding it down, baby. Tucker, come on. Just help me out here. Just get out. Get out. That's what I'm talking about. I got one finisher. I can do this. Bray Wyatt, you are next, my friend. Let's go. Get in this corner. Oh, no. He reversed my finisher. No, no. Bray, chill. Bray, chill. Come on. Come on. Just help me out. I have not won from a Royal Rumble at number one in a minute. Just let me do it. Let me do it. That's what I'm talking about. From the number one slot. Your boy has won the Royal Rumble. Woo! Y'all gotta clap it up for your boy. Come on. I don't ask for this many likes, but can we get 10,000 likes on this video? That was difficult. Click one of these two videos on screen if you want to keep watching the videos. You can watch one of my last Royal Rumble challenges right there, or you can watch something completely different right there. Deuces. Sleeping on me at my feet is where you'll lay. And take your head down on your knees like you pray. It's cool. I continue to kick, push like Lupe, but if you ain't grinding with me now.